So do you.
And what about you? When this is all done, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet, but I may settle down someday.
You can do many things, Mistyos, but settle down? I'm not so sure.
Another challenge?
Stop looking to the future to be happy when true happiness is right in front of you. You taught me that.
So the pirate has one blade at my throat and one at my stomach, and he says, how do you want to die, Mistyos? Fast or slow?
My gods, what did you do?
He was so focused on me, he never noticed my spear in his leg. He was dead before he knew what happened.
His leg?
A little trick my mother taught me.
Why is it so easy to talk with you?
Because we've lived similar lives, been through similar struggles, even though we grew up so far apart.
I want you, Alexios. Here, now, under the stars.
I've wanted you since I laid eyes on you. Mykonos is definitely my favorite island.
And you're my favorite, Mistyos.
Thaletas can't know about this.
I agree. In time, he will. For now, he needs to focus on the rebellion.
So do we.
But first...
Marching all through the night again.
No, hadn't heard.
Eagle Bearer, my name is Herodianos, second to Thaletas in battle. The dogs of war howl for blood, and thanks to you, Sparta now howls back.
Sounds like a lot of howling.
Fight with us! Together we'll run our shields through their skulls and spears through their hearts.
I'd be honored to fight with Sparta.
To battle!
Send these Athenians to Hades!
Go! Their fucking heads off!
Yeah!
underworld welcomes you today.
Say hello. Get this for me.
Just hold on. Keep fighting.